I think that's the main issue today on the internet is that is the fact that half of the world population is not connected yet. And the problem is that the world is working under the assumption that everybody is connected, what is not true. So all the opportunities that we have every day, all the things that are part of our normal lives, as buying a ticket for a concert, paying a bill, booking a hotel, or doing just submitting our taxes report or whatever, are things that are very normal, but they're very normal only for half of the world population. It means that the other half of the population is really losing opportunities to access knowledge, education, doing many other things that could impact in their life. So that's the main issue today, how we connect the rest of the people that's not connected yet for closing this gap of opportunities. Obviously, there is another big issue, that is the trust on the internet that is undermined many times for security issues, security problems, and we have to work all the stakeholders together for reducing for minimizing the effect of the security problem and rebuilding trust on the internet. I would say that's another big issue is the fears that many people have with regard to the future, because we are seeing that all the things that are happening every day, all the new applications, new possibilities that the internet is providing, are causing changes in the economy and the way that in our lives in general. So many jobs are being closed, but other jobs are being created. But undoubtedly, this creates fear to the people, and this is also another issue: how we can develop a common understanding and a shared view for working together toward the future.